I'm sure he's just resting in his car.